वेलकम टू कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्स एंड लाइफ स्किल्स थर्ड सेमेस्टर। टुडेस लेसन इज एटीट्यूड। एटीट्यूड मीनिंग इन तेलुगु इज वैखरी, पद्धति, विधानम। अवर व्यूज अबाउट ए पर्सन, ए प्लेस और एन इवेंट एंड the way we react to them represent our attitude. Our attitudes are judgments, consist of combination of our emotions and thought process, which may be either positive or negative. To be successful and happy in life, we may have to change our attitude. This is called life response. Your choice of attitude decides the outcome of your life. Positive attitude helps to cope more easily with the daily affairs of life. It brings optimism into your life so that you can avoid worrying and negative thinking. Positive attitude gives you the ability to inspire and motivate yourself and others. The positive aspects of attitude are optimism, broad-minded, forgiving, cheerful nature, patience, generous, tolerance, etc. Some of the negative aspects of attitude are pessimism, arrogance, stubbornness, unforgiving nature, narrow-mindedness, vindictive nature. How attitude form in ourselves and in others? Attitudes themselves are formed of three main elements, the ABC model of attitudes. These are affect or affective, behavior, cognition. Affect means are the emotional components related to mind. How an issue, object or person make you feel. Behavior means how the object influences your behavior, pravartana. Cognition means that your thoughts and beliefs about the object influences on attitudes. Attitudes are learned. Attitudes anevi manaki nechukodam dara vastayi. Individuals acquire attitudes from several sources. Two major influences on attitudes are: one, direct experience; two, social learning. Direct experience. Attitudes can develop from a personally rewarded or punishing experience with an object or person. Direct experience with an object or person is a powerful influence on attitude. Next, social learning. In social learning, the family, peer group means friends, classmates, and culture shape an individual's attitudes in an indirect manner. So first one is a family, that means the family. A person may learn attitudes through imitation of parents. If parents have a positive attitude, the child adopts the same attitude. Second, peer groups. Peer pressure molds attitudes through group acceptance of individuals who express popular attitudes and through sanctions. Next, third one is modeling. Substantial social learning occurs through modeling, in which individuals acquire attitudes by merely observing others. That means your favorite heroes, favorite heroines, how they behave, how they appear. Next, importance of attitude. Why attitude is important? So in this enhances quality of life. Attitude enhances the quality of life. What is a life when you are always stressed and keep a negative feeling and attitude towards every other thing? Try adapting positivity. It not only helps you do your tasks with more zest, but adds into the feeling of satisfaction from life, which in turn enhances the quality of your life. Next, way to success. Life is short but long enough that you will come across many setbacks. There will be times when things won't happen as planned. కొన్నిసార్లు మనం అనుకున్నవి అనుకున్నట్టుగా జరగవు. బట్ బీయింగ్ పాజిటివ్ ఇన్ సచ్ సిచ్యువేషన్స్ ఈజ్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ టు మేక్ వే త్రూ దీస్ ఫెయిల్యూర్స్ టు అచీవ్ సక్సెస్. బెటర్ హీలింగ్ ఆఫ్ ఫిజికల్ ఎయిల్మెంట్స్. ఎయిల్మెంట్స్ మీన్స్ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్, జబ్బులు. ఫిజికల్ ఎయిల్మెంట్స్, బిలీవ్ ఇట్ ఆర్ నాట్, యువర్ మెంటల్ స్ట్రెంగ్త్ వర్క్స్ యాజ్ మచ్ యాజ్ ఎనీ మెడిసిన్, ఇఫ్ నాట్ మోర్. హ్యావింగ్ ఏ పాజిటివ్ ఆటిట్యూడ్, నో మ్యాటర్ హౌ సీరియస్ యువర్ ఎయిల్మెంట్ ఈజ్ ద కీ టు హీలింగ్ సూనర్ అండ్ బెటర్. Having negative thoughts adds into your stress levels and somehow adds to your suffering. At times, it also worsens the condition medically as well. Happiness. Yes, having a positive attitude does contribute to your overall happiness. Positivity brings happiness, and you won't even be content and satisfied as long as you don't let go negative thoughts. So for a happy life, the medicine that works most is being positive. No matter what life throws back at you, etvanti kashtam vachina sare manam positive ga unte santoshanga untam. Factors that determine attitude. మన యాటిట్యూడ్ని డిసైడ్ చేసేటువంటి ఫ్యాక్టర్స్, విషయాలు ఏంటివి? పీపుల్ విత్ పాజిటివ్ ఆటిట్యూడ్ హ్యావ్ సర్టన్ పర్సనాలిటీ ట్రైట్స్ లైక్ కేరింగ్, కాన్ఫిడెన్స్, పేషెన్స్ అండ్ హ్యూమిలిటీ. దే యాంటిసిపేట్ పాజిటివ్ అవుట్కమ్స్ విత్ హై ఎక్స్పెక్టేషన్స్. ద ఫ్యాక్టర్స్ దట్ డిటర్మైన్ అవర్ ఆటిట్యూడ్ ఆర్ 1. Environment influences the attitude of the person and growth. All these environments create a culture. It consists of the following. In environment, the following things are there: home, school, work, media. Home, positive or negative influence. School, peer group pressure, classmates, friends. Work, supportive or overcritical supervisor. Media, television, newspaper, magazines, radio, movies, cell phones. Second factor is experience. Experience makes man perfect. According to the level of experience, the behavior of the person changes. Third one is education. Present day education develops the intellect and skills, but does little to develop good qualities and attitude. Education should be utilized for developing the power of discrimination between right and wrong, good and evil. Education must be oriented towards attainment of character and positive attitude for leading good lives. Next, negative attitude. Negative attitude creates an unpleasant environment in life. They pass on their negative attitudes to others. If the attitude is negative, the life is restricted and the success is also limited. The enjoyment in life is also less. Human nature generally resists change. But the situation demands change is so comfortable to build a positive attitude. Next, effects of negative attitude. Negative attitude valla manaku vachetundi nashtalu ibbandulu. Negative attitudes are customary ways of thinking that eventually cause a misperception. That means misunderstanding of a situation or event. Constant frustration can prompt negative attitude. Negative attitude shortens your life. The more often you become angry, upset, or frustrated, the less days you will have left to live. You are shortening your life every time you let negative emotions overtake you. If you constantly moan, that means suffer, or dissatisfied with your circumstances, in the future, you are sure to meet with more of the things you are unhappy about. The more you complain, the more things you will find to complain about. నీవు కంప్లైంట్ చేస్తూ ఉంటే భవిష్యత్తులో ఇంకా మరిన్ని వస్తూ ఉంటాయి కంప్లైంట్ చేయడాని కోసం. నువ్వు సర్దుకొని పోతూ ఉంటే మిగతా వచ్చి భవిష్యత్తులో వచ్చేవి కూడా నీకు హ్యాపీనెస్ తీసుకొస్తాయి. నెగటివ్ ఆటిట్యూడ్ హార్మ్స్ అదర్స్. నెగటివ్ ఆటిట్యూడ్ నిన్ను మాత్రమే కాదు మిగతా ఇతరులను కూడా హాని చేస్తుంది. యువర్ నెగటివ్ మూడ్ అఫెక్ట్స్ పీపుల్ అరౌండ్ యూ. You should never make others feel bad because by doing so, you are contributing not only to your own misery, but to the unhappiness of others also. Negative attitude produces negative effects. Every cause has an effect. And so your negative attitude produces negative circumstances. Your thinking causes your circumstances. Next, need for change of attitude. Now, enduku mari attitude marchukovali, negative to positive. Attitude can be changed if we differentiate negative attitude from a positive attitude. Edi negative, edi positive annu identify cheyagalithe నువ్వు మార్చుకోగలవు. ఏ పాజిటివ్ ఆటిట్యూడ్ కెన్ బ్రింగ్ పాజిటివ్ చేంజ్ ఇన్ లైఫ్. ఇట్ ఈస్ డిఫికల్ట్ టు చేంజ్ ఆటిట్యూడ్స్ బట్ విత్ సమ్ ఎఫర్ట్ ఇట్ కెన్ బి డన్. ద ఇండివిజువల్ ఫ్రమ్ ఏ కల్చరల్లీ డిప్రైవ్డ్ ఎన్విరాన్మెంట్ హూ హోల్డ్స్ ఎన్ ఏరియా ఆఫ్ హాస్టిల్ ఆటిట్యూడ్స్ మే చేంజ్ ఆఫెన్ హీఈస్ గివెన్ ఆపర్చునిటీస్ ఫర్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్. చదువు కనుక మనం అతనికి ఇవ్వగలిగితే అతను మారగలడు. ఫ్యాక్టర్స్ ఇన్ఫ్లుయెన్సింగ్ ఆటిట్యూడ్. ఆటిట్యూడ్ని ఇన్ఫ్లుయెన్స్ చేసే ఫ్యాక్టర్స్ ఏంటి? సోషల్ ఫ్యాక్టర్స్, డైరెక్ట్ ఇన్స్ట్రక్షన్, ఫ్యామిలీ, ప్రెజుడిసెస్, అపోహలు, పర్సనల్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్, మీడియా, ఎడ్యుకేషనల్ అండ్ రిలీజియస్ ఇన్స్టిట్యూషన్స్, ఫిజికల్ ఫ్యాక్టర్స్, ఎకనామిక్ స్టేటస్ అండ్ ఆక్యుపేషన్స్. నెక్స్ట్, వేస్ టు చేంజ్ ఆటిట్యూడ్. ఎలా చేంజ్ చేసుకోవాలి? 1. న్యూ ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ విల్ హెల్ప్ టు చేంజ్ ఆటిట్యూడ్స్. 2. నెగటివ్ ఆటిట్యూడ్స్ ఆర్ మెయిన్లీ ఫార్మ్డ్ ఓవింగ్ టు ఇన్సఫిషియంట్ ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్. not sufficient. Third one, attitudes may change through direct experience. Pratyakshanga anubhavinchadam dwara, chudam dwara, nechukodam dwara. Fourth one, attitudes can be changed by resolving discrepancies. Discrepancies means avantaralu. Emaina porapatlu between attitudes and behavior. Fifth one, change of attitude can come through the persuasion of friends or peers. Sixth one, attitudes may change through legislation. Seventh one, fear can change attitude. If low levels of fear are used, people often ignore them. Eighth one, changing the attitude differs with reference to the situation also. Next, difference between positive and negative attitude. Positive attitude ki negative attitude ki difference enti? First, positive attitude. Individuals who have a positive attitude will pay attention to the good rather than bad in people. Itarlalo manchini maatrame chustaru, chedini chudaru. Positive attitude unna vallu in people, situations, events, etc. Positive attitudes are rewarded. Positive attitude kachithanga daniki phalitam vastundi. It means the individual is encouraged to do the same thing in future. Migitha vallu evaraina sare ninnu prochayistaru. 10th class la first rank vachinaku school first vachavu ankonde inter lo kuda first raavalani encourage chestaru. Degree lo first raavalani encourage chestaru. Job lo first raavalani encourage chestaru. Next, if we think positive thoughts, we will surely experience such emotions as joy, love, gratitude, peace, and hope. Having a positive attitude means a person believes everything happens for the best at the end. Chivariki manche jarugutundi ani namtaru. Next. It is an optimistic approach of a person to achieve good result. It can achieve long-term goals easily and in time. Anukunna samayankante munde nee lakshyalu sadhistavu. It is a process of solving problems. This is a method of solving problem. Positive thinking. A person with positive attitude pays attention to the virtues of others. Virtues, good things. These persons always see opportunities. Eppudu avakashala kosam chustaru. Then what about negative attitude? People with negative attitude ignore the good and pay attention to the bad in people, situations, events, or etc. Negative attitudes are punished in order to discourage the same action in future. Nenu fail avutanu ante evaraina sare are entra naina fail avutattam change chesukoni mindset antu unta evaru kuda support cheyaru. If we think negative thoughts, we will definitely have negative feelings such as anger, disappointment, irritation, envy, jealousy, that means asuya, etc. A person with a negative attitude tends to believe their best days are in the past. Manchi roju gatamlo aipoyayi, ika bhavishyattulo raavu. Manchi anta aipoyindi, ippudantha chede ani feel avutaru. There is nothing to look forward to and consider it a waste of time and energy. It is a pessimistic mindset of a person who is not capable of handling critical issues. It can achieve some initial goals, but not the long-term goals. It is a process of looking for problems. Samasyala kosam edu chudam evu rakanga cheppali. A person with a negative attitude pays attention to other people's shortcomings. These persons see only limitations. Limitations means manam cheyalemu, manam sadhinchalemu, dantlo kashtalu, nashtalu, ibbandulu. Negatives. Disadvantages. Next, key to success in personal and professional lives. Personal ga, vrutti paranga, success kavalante em cheyali? What are the keys? Your attitude determines how you live your life. A positive attitude makes you happier and more resilient. It improves your relationships and it even increases your chances of success in any endeavor. Having a positive attitude makes you more creative and it can help you to make better decisions. Creative ga maaripothavu, correct decisions teesukuntavu. One of the best ways to increase your chances of success in all areas of life is to develop a positive attitude. But positive attitude unte chaalu, success needi. Okay, strategies to enhance positive attitude. Positive attitude penchukovalante em cheyali? Strategies. Focus on the present. Gathanni marchipo, prastham meeda concentrate cheyi. Use positive language positive ga undali. No, not, it is not impossible. ఇట్లాంటి పదాలు వాడకూడదు. ఎస్, ఐ కెన్ డూ ఇట్, పాసిబుల్. మిక్స్ విత్ పాజిటివ్ పీపుల్. పాజిటివ్ థింకింగ్ ఉన్న వాళ్ళతోనే తిరగాలి. కన్సిడర్ యువర్ స్ట్రెంగ్స్ అండ్ ఛానల్ యువర్ స్ట్రెస్. నీకు స్ట్రెంగ్త్ ఏందో చెక్ చేసుకోవాలి. థింక్ ఆఫ్ ద పాజిటివ్ ఆఫ్ ఫేసింగ్ ఛాలెంజెస్. కాంట్రిబ్యూట్ ఇన్ ఏ మీనింగ్ఫుల్ వే. Accept when things are not perfect. Perfect ga lekapothe cheyalekapothe accept cheyali. Pakka vallu meeku thoseyagudu. Share your experiences with others. List your successes. Ippar varaku neevu sadhinchina vijayalanu oka list raachi. Celebrate your success. Daniki santoshinchu. Give yourself a reward and fuel your imagination. Keep learning and refuel and re-energize. Identify both the positive and negative. Have a goal. Lakshyanni erpatchuko. So this is attitude. I hope you all understood the lesson. Keep going, keep learning. And develop positive attitude in your mind. Thank you.